This morning in The Modern Parent, going green is not only a great way to help our environment, but it's a terrific opportunity to teach youngsters the importance of taking care of their surroundings. We recently visited with our friends at the Children's Workshop to learn more about teaching kids to go green.
The first step in teaching young ones about protecting and preserving the earth is to get people involved.
You really want to think about, you know, gathering a group together, getting some people to partner with you to kind of champion your cause of getting the environment back on track.
Start simple with basic things that you can do in your neighborhood and around the home.
Maybe you want to start with a neighborhood cleanup project. Get your family involved, get them on board. Maybe you want to clean up your street, start off there. Maybe you want to start by maybe a little simpler by cleaning up your yard, maybe a neighbor's yard, maybe an elderly person that may need a little help. Get your kids involved with, you know, a gardening. And then also you could branch out with that too. And you could go to your local playground and maybe start to plant some trees there.
And teach them about the benefits of public transportation.
It's very efficient in that you're really saving on all the fossil fuels and all of that getting out into the environment. If you consider possibly maybe taking the bus into work, maybe taking the train.
Incorporate things you're already doing, which will be visual and helpful for them.
Get away from using those plastic bags, paper bags, that type of thing, and have them use these reusable bags. There's tons of them out there. You get them for free at a lot of different events that you go to.
Stress the importance of recycling, especially with common items around the house.
Turn that junk or garbage, so to speak, into usable and recycled products. Get like a little bin in your house, put it next to your trash can, collect all of those items. Maybe like old newspapers, old bottles, milk jugs, buttons, whatever it may be. And then, you know, maybe once a week or once a month, have like a, you know, an arts theme project. Pull that stuff out. Let the kids be very creative.
Going green can even extend into the classroom.
When they go into school, they can say to their teachers, we're leaving the classroom. Let's shut the lights off. Let's make sure we shut down all those computers. Make sure we're turning them off. Make sure we're conserving energy.
And remember, when undertaking any of these activities with the kids, keep it simple.
You don't have to make it difficult. All you have to do is really kind of champion the cause and really want to get actively involved. But don't feel like you have to change the world in an instant. Start small and you'll be amazed at what progress you can make.
Some great parenting advice, as always, from the experts at the Children's Workshop. And if you guys would like to learn more about this topic, we'll post it on our website. It's the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.